And that's where we've come to today.
And
a bit of sun's come out, which is unusual for Yorkshire, as people would say. So we thought we'd take advantage of it, and dogs haven't been for a walk for ages, and you'll see why in a bit, because they just go crazy. And it took us about an hour to get out with them, and then it's a 7 mile drive, what seemed like a 59 mile drive. So, what's this witch trail called? Broom on the Broom witch trail, so we're going to go and find some pieces for that.
How the cat purred, and how the witch grinned, as they sat on their broomstick and flew through the wind.
Laughing because I was trying to run in front to take a picture. She was running to catch up with me, thinking I'm running away from it. How could we be out of vlogging? We're in sync with each other. Now everybody else around is looking at me. I've not been to this one before, but June comes bike riding with the bike riding buddies, and I think they do runs around here as well. So we'll give it fair. There's the old novice one's Elsa. CJ is the oldest one, and the middle one, the doper one. That's Dougal. He's useless at travelling. They're alright when they get out, but it's hard work just getting them out.
Well, it's still doing really well tonight, like sunset tomorrow.
Oh god, I filmed it instead. She's still laughing at me trying to run in front and now running to catch me. No, we have to pay for parking, but machine were broke today, so we saved some money. It's not too dear,
it's a pound,
pound for an hour, up to 2 hours, £2 up to 3 hours.
Dog with the hat in his jaws. Thank you.
I am a bird, as green as can be.
Why you can buy that book for £2. There's the Yorkshire Sun.
On leapt a dripping wet frog with a dripping wet wand. He dropped it politely, then said with a croak, as the witch dried the wand on a fold of her cloak,
I am a frog. As clean as can be.
Show what these are, you think it's something to do with I'm a celebrity. So if you can pick up all bird noises or when the wind's blowing in the wrong place.
The dragon drew nearer and, licking his lips, said,
Maybe this once I'll have witch without Jibs.
Take a picture of me, dragon. Sprint mode, leaving me behind. I'll time that, out of breath. And the dogs keep looking around here, I'm alright. I think we're nearing end. Basically walked all the way around there. Had a good little walk. Yes, because it's where we started when I said this is ending and we walk that way.
For the bird and a shower for the frog.
That's us done us walk and hopefully found all of the witches on Witch Trail. Enjoy yourself. Again, couldn't get any kids, but we did manage three dogs with us, which is I think the first proper vlog, isn't it, with all three dogs on. Hope you enjoyed that. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye. To do 70 mile rural walk around Wakefield, linking all parks together. We've done quite a few of them individually, but yeah, that's all that'll stay. June might decide to do it. Destroying it, or getting filthy, or putting all over the place. So far we've got in car, cleaned them up, no barking. This is how we'd like it to be, but normally Elsa, Dougal's in the cage in the back because he gets crazy, and CJ is down there. If it were like this all the way home, it'd be nice.